Yo, it's K-Rob, and I'm a rap artist from Buffalo, New York. I moved to Alfred a year ago, and I moved there because of my music career and to excel it. I started making music when I was like 12, and my mom got me into that. She raps, so it just trickled down into what I'm doing. And I've been doing it ever since, about 6th, 7th grade. What I'm trying to accomplish in my music, in the long run, of course, is showing people there's an in-between. Because right now in our generation, it's like you either all the way too hype or you're Lil Baby or you J. Cole. I want to show people there is a middle to that, and that's me. The way I can describe my music is hype and introspective. I can give you that turn up crazy talk or make you sit and think about yourself and what you're doing or what you're not doing or what you should be doing. I want everybody to want to listen to me, a kid from the suburbs, a kid from the hood, a kid from Alaska, anywhere. I just want more diversity. Anything is possible. Don't never let nobody tell you that you can't do anything. Anything is possible. You never heard of me before, I know that. But if you do want to hear me, go to Apple Music, Spotify, all streaming platforms, basically. B-Sides, streaming now on everything, so go listen. My name's K-Rob, and this has been Behind the Creative.